The good news from heaven. For January 7th, 2023. Alleluia. Alleluia. A great prophet has arisen in our midst, and God has visited his people. Alleluia. Alleluia.
The Gospel of the Day, according to John. Glory to you, Lord Jesus Christ. There was a wedding at Cana in Galilee, and the mother of Jesus was there. Jesus and his disciples were also invited to the wedding. When the wine ran short, the mother of Jesus said to him, "They have no wine." And Jesus said to her, "Woman, how does your concern affect me? My hour has not yet come." His mother said to the servers, "Do whatever he tells you." Now, there were 6 stone water jars there, for Jewish ceremonial washings, each holding 20 to 30 gallons. Jesus told them, "Fill the jars with water." So, they filled them to the brim. Then, he told them, "Draw some out now, and take it to the head waiter." So they took it. And when the head waiter tasted the water that had become wine, without knowing where it came from, although the servers who had drawn the water knew, called the bridegroom and said to him, "Everyone serves good wine first, and then, when people are drunk, an inferior one is served, but you have kept the good wine until now." Jesus did this, as the beginning of his signs at Cana in Galilee, and so, revealed his glory, and his disciples began to believe in him. The good news of our salvation. Praise be to God.